Press start. Quickly before this video starts, I just want to quickly apologize for the sound quality in this video. I tried a new mic system which didn't quite work. It'll be fixed for next time, but I'm using the sound directly from this camera, which isn't great, but it's usable. And I left my cursor on the screen, which is really annoying, but the video was too good to kind of scrap. So I hope you enjoy it. Let's do this.
Hey everyone, Dan here, and welcome back to another video where today, as you can see, we're gonna be playing some more virtual reality gaming on the HTC Vive, and you guys seem to absolutely love the previous job simulator video, so today we're going to be playing a different job inside that game. So without further ado, let's do this.
And here we are. Oh my goodness, I need to pick up my hands because I completely forgot to pick them up.
Something's not right. Something's not right. These are the wrong way around. Right, let me just switch my hands and we're ready. Oh, I've missed this. I have so missed this. I didn't read the posters last time. Job simulation station, humans only. I guess that makes sense.
Right then, so last time we did Gourmet Chef, so I guess we don't need that one anymore. Get out of here. And we've got office worker. Oh, Jesus, back. No, stay away. Stay away. Store clerk or auto mechanic. Oh, I don't know which one to choose. I think store clerk could be pretty fun.
Fan of slushies and hot dogs? Mm. I love the convenience store.
Yep, slushies, check. Hot dogs, check. That sounds good to me. Crank it if I can grab the lever. Yes, here we go. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, there's fireworks. I should not have done that. I'm sorry. This is so weird because before I did YouTube, I worked in a supermarket. Oh my goodness, it's gonna explode. I didn't do anything. Are we good? Are we safe? I'm gonna keep an eye on you. Okay, so I didn't listen to a word he said, but I'm pretty sure he said to take this ticket here. Hey buddy, I thought you was gonna be over there. How weird. Let's just have a quick look around first. We've got the time. Actually, I think that's the real time. Oh my goodness, that's so cool. We've got slushies over here. We've also got a freezer, merchandise, fridge, safe, cash machine. You know what? Let's just do this. Let's see what happens first. This is terrible. Yes. Oh, really? Oh, yeah. I shouldn't have drunk these. Get out. Go away. I can't even do that. There we go. Oh, geez. Are we supposed to put it? Land it on the shelf. Look at that. That's amazing. Let's see if we can get it near it. Here we go.
You also need to turn on the security camera. So you can keep an eye on the store.
Okay, that sounds good. Let's do that. Here we go. Nope. Is it this? There we go. Oh, dude, look at that. That's so awesome. Keep an eye on that firework, guys. Okay, what's next? Tell me. Oh, jeez.
Alrighty, let's get to business.
Let's.
Here's your first customer.
Where are you? Oh, I forgot they're robots. What's he doing? Let's keep an eye on him. What are you doing? Oh, hello.
I would like to purchase these.
Chips.
Okay, chips. He's gonna purchase some chips. So, these are triangles, and they are ranch flavored. Wonder where I've seen these before, but let's scan it. There we go. Pop it in the bag. That'll be,
Can I also get one of those meat cylinders, please?
You mean a hot dog? Yeah.
Hot dog.
Oh, jeez.
At least a little bit.
Okay, freezer. Let's grab a hot dog. There's burritos! Oh my goodness, I love burritos, but not today. Oh my goodness, look, you've got your own ice cream, buddy. That's absolutely amazing. That's so cute as well. Right, oh no, I don't want both of them. I just want the top one. There we go. Oh, the burrito's on the floor. This is not going well. Sorry, it's my first day. Let's put these on like this. There we go. That's not too bad. Nice. Now, do we just leave them there? Buns. Ooh. Let's put up one of these sausages in the bun, grab this, and there you go. Do I scan this? I do. Do you want this in the bag? I guess. Oh, that's not very, oh, it's fallen out, jeez. Okay, right, I've already done that. No, this is all wrong. There we go.
Acceptable.
Scan that so I can get eating all
that. I've already scanned it. There we go. You need to pay though. You need to pay.
To finalize a sale, pull the lever on the register.
Hot dog, $2.99. All right, it scans the price as well. Right, here we go. Finalize. Cash.
Here's your paper currency.
Thank you. Thank you so much. That is nice. I like that. Put that in there. Close the drawer. Yes. Oh, change. Sorry. Sorry. How do I do this? Yes.
Many thanks. Profitable day.
I will. Hopefully, I will. Watch out for the firework. What do we got next? What's this? Let's see. Huh?
It's important for stores like this to maintain a constant stream of customers.
That's true.
So the cashiers wouldn't have time to contemplate their rapidly approaching obsolescence.
Okay. Oh, jeez, you made me jump. Jeez, I just realized he's a bird, which is bad, but, hey, how you doing, buddy? You want a nano blammo. There we go, very nice choice, sir, and nuts and bolts.
Yes, much better.
No problem. Nice bow tie as well.
Those frozen slushy delights.
Ooh, slushies. How do we make those? Sir, how do we make one of those? You're 100% not going to tell me. So, we need, what does that say? Slushy. There's no slushy on here. Oh, here, nice. I feel like I'm in The Simpsons right now. Let's see the slushy machine. Yes, perfect. Okay, I'm gonna guess how to do this. What flavor do you want? He wants a blue one, battery acid blue. There we go. This is ginormous for a slushy. What?
Jumbo size?
What? Okay, let's do that. Jumbo. Oh, is it gonna happen? Oh! I think I was supposed to grab the thing, wasn't I? Oh, jeez, please be there still, come on, don't do this to me. It's there, awesome, right, let's grab this. Let's go jumbo. How jumbo is this gonna be? Plop, there we go, and bam! Whoa.
I love the taste of sugar.
I like that a lot. Oh my goodness, look at the size of this. It's like the size of my head. Right, do I scan this? Yep. There we go. Do I put it in the bag?
Good at scanning.
Thank you.
Can you pass that to me?
Okay, I'll put it to you instead. There you go. Look at that. You don't even have arms. Let's finalize this sale. $1.99. That's a deal, sir. That's a deal. Right. Can I have my money, please? Cough it up. Thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Keep the change. Thank you. That was awesome. Bye. Next. Customer, please. Let's see what's going on. Anyone in the store? I'll keep my eye on you. Oh, you're here. Hello.
Take a paper copy of yesterday's news.
You certainly may. Give me this. Oh, it's here. Okay, let's take this. There we go. Grab this and boop! And in the bag. No! Oh, jeez.
I'll take my daily lottery ticket as well.
I kind of dropped the paper. Hopefully she won't notice. Lottery! We need lottery. Lottery tickets. And you want a... just anything? You're gonna go for... what have we got in here? Snugglebucks, choose your own fortune, la 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 money, or lumber jackpot. You're gonna have this one. It's $8.1 million if you win. There you go, madam. Your paper is in there.
I'm feeling a little faint today, dearie.
Uh-oh.
Do you think you could scratch that lottery ticket for me?
Nice!
I use my quarter.
Okay, I'll do that. Let me just grab it out of the bag. There we go. And here we go. Let's scratch this puppy. You have not won.
I guess I won't be getting those upgrades today.
Not quite. I am really sorry. This is kind of awkward. I'm just going to pop it in here. Okay? Right, here we go. What do I need? Oh, money.
Just write you a check.
Hand it over. Thank you. Okay. Thank you for the slushy mark from Granny Bot. Oh, Granny Bot, you're so cute. Right, there we go. Thank you very much.
Oh,
can I keep this?
Fine young human you are.
Thank you.
Have a lovely day.
You too. You have a lovely day. Bye. Bye. Oh, I get to keep the quarter as well. Look at this. It's stacking up. Yes. Next. There we go. Come on. Who's next?
So I'm like, yeah, bro, it's a buyer's market.
Who's that?
Be like, I'm crazy.
Hey.
No, I'm talking to you. No. Yeah,
what?
You.
What?
You got that hot dog already?
Hot dog. Oh, jeez. Okay. Stop being demanding. I will hurt you. Oh, do you want one of these? Let me try and give you one of these. Here we go. There we go. Nice. What? What are you talking about?
Is this your first job?
Yes, it is. How rude of you. So are you talking to the phone or... I don't even know, right? He wants chewing gum. Gigabyte chewing gum. Bam! There we go. Nice.
Wow. Took you long enough.
Hey.
No, not you. The other...
Oh, jeez. You are so confusing. Just put the phone down. Put the phone down or I'll throw this at you. I swear. Ugh!
Put the phone down! Right, 99 cents, please, buddy. Hand it over.
People just don't know how to listen, am I right? Yeah. No. You. No.
Go away.
You, I'm so annoyed at him, he's so rude.
Come on. No change, that was a dollar. Fine.
How irritating the customer. Humans were required to smile and be polite.
I can do that. I can do that, right? Who is next? Nice. We're gonna complete that rack at the end. Okay. We have a mother and daughter. I almost said son. Let's see what they're doing. You doing okay? Awesome. Oh, jeez.
Angel, put that nice, healthy banana up there for the human.
Okay, awesome. Do you want it grilled? I can grill it for you. There you go. Right. Plop. Nice.
Now you stay here for a minute, dearie. Mommy needs to use the little boss room.
Oh, dear. Okay. Hello?
Sugar. Sugar.
Oh,
sugar.
No. No. No, okay, I will give you sugar. Do you want... Those are noodles. Oh, where do I get sugar? Okay, I think this is the sugar cupboard. Quick, quick, she wants a... You want a pretzel? There you go. And you want... These are fireworks. No, I don't want those. Right, let's pull this stuff back. What is this, a clipboard? Oh, awesome. Monday, Tuesday, every day is me. Fantastic. Right, let's put these back. There we go. Actually, do you want these? Yeah? Does that work? No?
Yummy, more.
Oh, you want more? Yeah, that does work. Okay, awesome. Have that.
Is not sugar.
Oh, sorry. What about this plant? They didn't even make it there. One more bit of sugar. What about Bookman? That's a comic. Oh, this. You want cereal? You're so weird. So weird. Right. I'm gonna get in trouble now, aren't I? Hello, Mum. Everything's been normal.
Sorry about the wait. Have you rung up our order?
Yeah. Slightly awkward. I'm gonna get in trouble now, aren't I? Here we go. Put it down.
Dear, why didn't you hand the human the money?
Whoa! Money? Okay, here.
What did you do to my darling? Come back here.
I'm just gonna put this away. And we're never gonna talk of this again. There we go. Nice. Who's next? Huh? Oh, geez, what happened there? Oh, it's on the glass. I thought it was floating. Get off. Get off. There we go. Hey, dude!
This place is looking sick!
Thanks!
It needs more maximum energy.
I agree. I agree.
Why don't you bring up that display and we can pump it up a bit?
Let's do that. Okay, display mode. Here we go. So we just put this here. I won't drop it. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh!
I got rid of the bathroom, so... How about you to really push the envelope on this thing?
Okay. I'll put that there. I'll put this up here. This up here. Actually, this looks cooler. Here we go.
Well done. Just hit that button and let's lock this thing in.
Bam! Lock it in. Lock it in. There we go. Look at that. Beautiful. Yes.
Hey, Sherman.
What's up?
Over here.
What's up? You okay?
I need something for cleaning.
Oh.
Clean up here.
Oh, did you poo?
Me something. Anything.
Did you poo? Did you poo? Tell me now. Tell me now. Okay, he's not telling me. You're gonna need symptom relief from nausea, burning heart, and butt leakage. Yes, you need that, and this is either bread or a sponge. So take this. I missed. Okay, no, I got it. And take this.
I guess I can make this work.
Take that. Take that.
I'll be out in a second.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay. That's why you don't drink loads of energy drinks, guys.
Much better.
Nice.
Let's see this display, human.
Let's. I think I messed it up. It's gone. Next! Oh, look at that. I hit it. Champion. Hey, buddy. How's it going? How's it going? Huh?
Oh, I just got back from jogging, and... Oh, man. Do you have something to replenish my electrolytes?
Yes. Yes, I do. We need... Oh, no, I think I messed this up. I think I've messed this up. Yeah, this is awkward. Oh no, we don't need this. Okay, good, let's go to fridge. Woo! That was a close one. I thought I messed that up. We have some maximum energy. I think you'll love this.
Maximum energy stuff, looks new, right?
Yeah.
It looks like you have to shake it. Can you shake it?
I did it. I already done it.
Okay, looks good. Hurry up and scan it. I need a drink already.
This is gonna hurt you. This is really gonna hurt you. How many do you want? Huh? $9. Wow. There you go. And money, please. Hand it over.
All right, here's your money.
Thank you. There we go. Nice, right, drink that. I want to watch you do
all
it.
All right, you got your money, now give me the drink.
It's there. Oh, I need to give it to you. There you go. Go on, drink it.
Whoa, I feel energized.
Nice.
Oh, energized.
You didn't even drink it. You're a robot. Jeez. Wait a second. Did anyone else see that? Did you see that? He just rocketed away. Wow, that was pretty cool. So how do you think I'm doing, buddy, huh? Do you think I'm doing good? You know what? I think we need to celebrate by grabbing another one of these. I'm just gonna hold it, and then hopefully it goes. Here we go. Here we go for being the world's greatest Slushy Mart employee. Here we go. Here we go, it's going. It's going. It's going. Ready, steady. These are defective, I think. Yeah, these are defective. Why do we sell? Oh, no, it started again. Go away. Get out the door. It didn't even go out the door. Oh, geez. Right. Next.
Back before the universal credit system, some humans had more money than they knew what to do with.
True.
And struggled to find ways to spend it.
Somebody.
Hello.
How you doing?
Human. Looks like I've got some money to blow. What's good here? Give me stuff.
Okay.
What is good?
Okay, stuff and things. You want stuff and things. Did you take that? Did I tell you you could take that, huh? I want to stroke your mustache. Oh. I just sold him his own pipe. Give me your bow tie. Give it. Your mustache? I can't take any of these things. What about this? There we go. Nice. We need one more thing. What would this guy like? He would like this clock. Oh, it's not the real time. I thought it was. Okay, you can have this. There we go. Enjoy. Go in the bag. Go in the bag. There we go. Go in the bag. Oh, you're still on the clock, human. How did you know? Okay, $10.99. I've got $50. Yes. Yes. We're rich.
Retail therapy. Make sure you grab their money.
We're rich! Actually, he gave me a 5 and a 1. That was $6. This was $50. What is this guy's problem? Go back in. There we go. Okay. We did it. Guys, we did it. High five. Ba-da-ba-dum. Who's next? Hello, sir. How are you? How are you doing? Nice mustache.
Shelves and stuff.
What did you just...
There you go. You know the drill. Gum in the gum rack. Magazines on the magazine rack. Put stuff where it goes. Get it sorted.
What are you talking about? Are you the boss? Are you the boss? Give me your mustache. Give it. Give it. Give it. I'll tickle it. I'll tickle it. What about your hat? Yes. Yes. I got a hat. Look. Oh my goodness. That is amazing. Where's the mirror around here? I don't really want to go in there to check. But okay. So he wants me to restock the gum. There you go. That works. He wants me to do this as well. There we go. That works. And this. Let's put this where it's supposed to be. What's this? Hot sauce. Why do I need hot sauce? Why do you need hot sauce, huh? Do you need it? Do you need it? Where do I put this? I'm gonna put it just down here, my personal stash. And then we've got a unplugged magazine. Perfect, don't fall. And then another unplugged magazine. Nice. We're done here, we're done. Okay. Need to reach all the way down here. There we go. We need to plop it in there. There we go. Get out of here. Thanks for the hat, buddy.
See you later.
Bye. See you later. Thanks for the hat. This is awesome. So why do we have this? Because is anyone going to rob us? I really hope not. Let's see who's next. Who is next? Can I hit him? Can I hit him? Oh, close. So close. Right. Hey buddy.
I don't have any money.
Oh.
Is there anything in there I could have for free?
How about those popsicles in the freezer? If we don't sell those by tomorrow, we're gonna have to throw them out anyway.
Okay, I'm watching you. You look suspicious. Wait, I need the freezer. Where's the freezer? There we go. See you later, Bridge. I just need your buddy for a second. Here we have, which one do I give him? I think the blue one. Have the blue one, buddy. Don't hurt me. Take it.
I wasn't expecting to actually get something.
Oh no.
If you're able to, could I get a bit of change too?
I am ready to chop you. If you make one false move, I will chop you. Okay. This was left here by Grandma. You can have it, but don't touch me.
Well, thanks. You're a real good person.
Thank you.
I'll be going now.
Get out of here. Oh, wait, no. No, no, no. What's going on? What is he doing? You.
Hello there, human. Look at this. I've got a coin here for you. What can I buy for this? Surely you could give me something.
What?
Just give this bot something. Probably not something especially valuable.
We could do the pretzel. We could give him... what should we give him? This? No, we can't grab that. I could give him my hat. I mean, oh wait. Can I switch hats? Yes, I like your hat a lot better. Let's put that... Oh no.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Sometimes it was necessary to make special deals with customers to ensure their repeated patronage.
I just sold him his own hat. That was incredible. Right, time for one more customer. Here we go. Shada! Let's do this. I don't want to get robbed. Who's this? Oh no!
No, here comes trouble.
Oh,
go. See, today's not your lucky day, pal.
Okay.
Open that safe and give me all your cheddar.
You have a banana, and I'm a little bit scared of you. Not gonna lie. Can I have your hat, please? Yes, I can. Right, let's switch hats. One second. This needs to be right. There we go. That's better. This is horrible. I don't want this. No, you can, that'll go over there. There we go. That's fine. Right, the safe. Oh yeah, I forgot I was being robbed. oh, what's the combination, though? Do we just need to open it? Okay. It's there we go. Open this. This is gonna be slightly awkward, sir. You came for money, all I've got is cheese. There you go.
Oh, that sweet cheddar. I'm gonna buy a new pair of shoes.
You might need a new hat, actually. There you go.
Later, chump. You'll never catch me.
Bye. Busted, sucker!
Selling almost exclusively in low-value products, convenience stores were often the targets of robbery.
Yeah, I know, right? What is going on? That was... I have no idea what just happened. I stole his hat. He stole my hat! I've got no hat anymore. I don't want to work here anymore. I don't want to work here anymore. I'm done. I don't want to work here no more. Stop it, hot sauce! I don't even want the change! Ugh. Right, before we go, let's see if we can hit some special things, shall we? I'm going for... I don't even know what that was. Let's switch hands and... Oh! I got inside something! Oh, we got our change back as well. It's never-ending money. This is awesome. There we go, and... I don't know what I'm doing. I think if we hit the fridges, something will happen. Come on, Something will happen! It doesn't happen. What if we throw something bigger? Ha! Yes! It just flapped against the thing. Oh, the recycling bin. Let's try and get it in there. Ha! Yes! Yes! Right, buddy, I've run out of time. I'm really sorry. I'm gonna have to go. But, guys, that was another video on Job Simulator. I absolutely love these noodles. No, I mean, I absolutely love the vibe so much. It's really, really cool. I'm glad you love these videos as much as I do. If you love this video, then please leave a big fat thumbs up. That'd be greatly appreciated. And let me know by leaving that thumbs up if you would like to see some more Job Simulator. We've got two more jobs to do, and we've got loads more virtual reality games to do as well. So guys, thank you so much for watching again. Leave a thumbs up if you did enjoy it. And if this happens to be the first video that you've seen by me, please do consider subscribing to join Team TDMZ for daily gameplay videos. Apart from that, thank you again so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Good. So goodbye. Yes. Oh, this is beautiful. Let me fire it at someone. Oh geez. Yes. This is amazing. Bye guys, see you later.